Introduction to 1 Kings. The book of 1 Kings continues the dramatic history of Israel's kings. It is not just recorded history for the sake of facts, but a history that reveals the faithfulness or unfaithfulness of the kings to the covenants or agreements that God had made with his chosen people. Each ruler's obedience or disobedience either brought peace and prosperity or war and devastation. 1 Kings covers a period of about 125 years, beginning with the death of King David and followed by the reign of his son Solomon, who built Israel's first temple. After Solomon's death, civil war tore the nation apart. The nation was divided into two kingdoms, one in the north called Israel and one in the south called Judah. 1 Kings records the actions of all the kings in both the north and the south. Being aware that the northern kingdom is called Israel and the southern kingdom is called Judah helps clarify the message of the rest of the Old Testament story.